In this video, I will demonstrate joint play movements of the wrist and hand. Hi and welcome back to PhysioTutors. After completing range of motion assessment as well as muscle testing, you will continue with joint play analysis. In this video, I'm going to show you how to perform tractions, AP and PA glides, as well as side glides. Let's begin with traction at the radiocarpal joint. With one hand, fixate the distal forearm, and with the other, grasp the proximal row of the carpal bones. If your fixation is right, there should be no gap between your two hands. Then, apply a longitudinal traction with the distal hand. For the AP and PA glide, the fixation stays the same as with traction. For the AP glide, pull the proximal row of the carpal bones upwards. And for the PA glide, push it downwards. Let's continue with traction of the fingers. The technique is the same for the metacarpophalangeal, the proximal interphalangeal, and distal interphalangeal joint. With one hand, stabilize the proximal bone while you grab the distal joint partner with the other and apply a longitudinal traction. For the AP and PA glides, the fixations are the same, but the movements are now parallel to the joint line. If necessary, a little bit of traction can be applied to divide the joint partners. Lastly, we can do side glides both at the wrist and at the fingers. So the fixation is again the distal forearm, and then the moving hand is going to grab the proximal row of the carpal bones, and you're going to move medially and laterally. And at the fingers, the same fixation as with traction and AP glides. But you're going to move the joint partners medially and laterally. Okay, this was our video on joint play assessment. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel by hitting the button above or visit our website by clicking below. And if you like, you can check out some of the basic assessments of the wrist and hand by clicking right here, or check out some of the special tests right there. This was Andreas for PhysioTutors. I'll see you next time. Bye.